Welcome back. The final weeks of the semester for college students are typically some of the most stressful. MTN's Emma Hamilton shows us what Montana State University is bringing to campus to alleviate some of that burden.
Long hours of studying and the late nights that turn into early mornings all contribute to college students' not-so-favorite time of the semester. It's a packed house in the library as students are attempting to squeeze in every last bit of information.
As you can see behind me here, it's a very different story outside of the library. The university has brought alpacas to campus for the first time ever for students to de-stress, and I can tell you, there's many smiling faces.
I was really excited. I love goats and alpacas, so like every time I see them, I just get really excited.
Bringing therapy dogs at this point in the semester is typical for colleges across the country, but Montana State University has brought it to the next level. After President Cruzado saw the alpacas outside of the Ace Hardware store and realized how much joy they can bring, she wanted the campus community to experience that same joy during the most stressful time of the year, and the MSU library made that happen.
Because we want to see the success of the students, and if helping them out in this small way is something we can do, we will do it every year.
During finals time, the library provides various options for students to relax and step away from their studies for a quick break.
Studies have shown that just relaxing and having something to take your mind off of it gives you a better chance when you go back to return to the work. You're able to be more focused and retain more of the information.
I think it's really important to just have like a break and not like put a ton of stress on yourself all the time and just like go with the flow and take time for yourself.
And this specific break was quite the hit. Reporting in Bozeman, Emma Hamilton, MTN News.
Aw, they are so cool. All right, well, the alpacas will be on campus tomorrow and therapy dogs will join them until next Wednesday. Very cool. You'll have to check it out. We'll be right back.